Let's talk numbers of the NHI. I should imagine that they are pretty staggering. Rofhiwa Madzena has that information for us.
Yes, Jane, and it's very interesting that the doctor there just mentioned that the Department of Health has the money to roll out the National Health Insurance. But it's so interesting because there are a number of bodies that have come out to say that this is going to be a costly process. And let me just tell you what that means. So this essentially is centralizing the healthcare system, right? So it would become the biggest state-owned entity in the country, which means it would need over 300 billion rand to implement. Money, I'm not sure the department, let alone the government, has.
Lots of money, state-owned entity.
Exactly, and it's going to be so important for it to be well kept so that it doesn't end up like the other SOEs, like Eskom, for example. So footing the bill, we've had a number of analysts and a number of organizations say that 80% of South Africans don't have access to healthcare. So the bill of providing healthcare to them is going to be a pretty big one. It could be funded by increasing our value-added tax, but that would need to be done by double, which already in an economy that we have at the moment is going to really put a strain on middle income earners who are the biggest contributors to VAT at the moment, Jane. So really, I think one of the biggest effects of the bill, if it is imposed according to some of these analysts, is that the private sector will be less empowered, which means that less people are going to have access to healthcare. And there's going to be a huge problem with higher medical costs, which means that there'll be little development of other hospitals, because why? Government will need to handle the high medical costs and also deal with the influx and the deficit of the healthcare system that currently exists.
Right, so, okay, it is pretty staggering, and the question remains of where that money's going to come from. And
that's true.
How well it's going to be used.
Exactly. It's going to need quality leadership, according to some of these analysts, something we really don't have, and we've seen it play out with various SOEs.
Well, we've got all those CEOs stepping down, so there's a lot
perhaps one of them.
Yeah, I think one of them. Still ahead.